If you have involved problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a Butch ain't one. I'm putting Tennessee on the map, you see. Full Saban, Rick, Spur, you're hating me. Analysts say I'm not a good go. I want a fair estate. What type of facts are those? If you grew up with all I'm here to save your woes. You celebrate the minute when we hit the polls. I'm like school reporters, a lot of y'all don't even know. If you don't like my style, there's a bandwagon for those. Got beef for CBS if we ain't on that show. Guess what, Gary and Byrne? I don't give a crap. So, call me Jones and I blew up real fast. So haters gonna hate, but I'ma win with class. I don't know what you take me as. I understand the intelligence that Coach Jones has. Took the job of Rocky Tucker's Charlie, I ain't dumb. I got 99 problems, but a Butch ain't one. Hit me. 99 problems, but a Butch ain't one. If you're having ball problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a Butch ain't one. Hit the year is 0-12, my past teams were raw. On the phone is Dave Hart who made the call. I got two choices, y'all, accept the job. Oh, stay coaching Cincy and win a little more. Now I ain't trying to keep winning at a smaller stage. Plus I got a few tricks for the SEC. So I say hello and how do you do? I heard,
Coach, you know the reason I'm calling the phone.
I won four of my last six when wherever I go. Do I look like a mind reader, Hart? I don't know. Do you want me to come or should I guess some more?
But we've been turned down by like the last vote. Can you turn us around?
Well, I'm glad you called me instead of calling back John.
Let me ask, do you consider this your dream job?
Well, I know that Tennessee is the best and all that. Yes, David is, and I'ma win us back to back.
Aren't you sharp as a tack? You been preparing or something? You somebody important or something?
Yeah, I'm a big deal. I've been around a little bit. Enough that you know I can most importantly win.
We'll see how good you are when the season comes.
I got 99 pounds, but a Butch ain't one. Hit me. 99 problems, but a Butch ain't one. If you're having ball problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a Butch ain't one. Just the other day when Colorado offered the job, the feeling inside was telling me I had to go far. This was a decision even easy for dummies to come in Rocky Top and make the other teams look crummy. I talked to Jay Graham and he's gonna stay. Yeah. Next it's time to get my VFLs on the way. I know the right crowd for my coaching staff. You wanna be part of something? I told him that. First thing that's gonna happen, I'ma start recruiting. Me and my boys getting state, begin choosing. Bringing top classes in again and again. I bet when I play Miles, he don't get lucky again. Year after year, I'll be laughing at him. On the opposing sideline with a big fat win. Saban try to get the big orange, I lost again. I'll say, remember when you failed to win in the Big Ten? The defense is gonna stay attacking in while AJ and Kirk keep sacking in. The wins keep rolling in while we just having fun. I got 99 problems, but a Butch ain't one. Yeah. 99 problems, but a Butch ain't one. If you're having ball problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a Butch ain't one. Hit me.
Hey.
Problems, but a Butch ain't one.